Very good morning. My name is Tyagaraj from Premier Irrigation to you all from Coimbatore district, from a village called Karamade. I am with our farm, and after studying, he has come back to do his agriculture. And I'm along with me is Mr. Somu Chakraborty, our AVP, Associate Vice President HR from our Premier Irrigation Calcutta. So, and also our Mr. Rajshekhar, who is our Associate Vice President Sales, is there with us. Anyway, he's the other side. So I would just like to introduce that the farmer Rupesh, after his diploma, he has come and doing agriculture. And he has got a farm of about 12 acres, right, of which right now he is cultivating for about four acres of curry leaves cultivation. And to start with, he has got about two motors. One is a submersible motor, another is a compressor motor.
This is the source of the water from where the water is coming.
So water is pumped to the tank here first.
Right.
So water is stored here. About 1 lakh liters of capacity is being stored. And the cost of construction of this tank for today is about 32 into 22 into 7 feet depth, which holds about 1 lakh of liters.
Right.
And today it is costing about 2.5 lakh. And he is getting a subsidy of only 40,000 from the government,
right,
for this tank.
Right.
So, which is very tough for him. And moving.
This looks like a very interesting crop. I have seen it in the market, and it's used in most of the Indian curries and dal, etc. But tell me more about this crop. What is this crop?
This is curry leaves.
Okay.
We are today with again Rupesh, farmer of our thing.
Right.
So right now we are in Coimbatore in Perinak in Karamade village, along with our dealer Ravichandran. He's there with us for the last 15 years.
Right.
He's been covering, installing drip for all these farmers. And this is Sundaramurthy, who is our area manager from this area.
Right.
So he is doing about 40 cents of curry leaves currently.
Okay.
And we are just interacting with him. What is his paybacks? What is his investments for a 1 acre curry leaf? And what is the output what he gets?
So what is the cost in the first year for 1 acre, if you can tell me? So if he has to start a fresh harvest, how is it good?
So this basically the information what I would like to share with you is that for an 1 acre of curry leaf cultivation, it is a 0.75 centimeter, a 0.75 centimeter spacing. Yeah?
Okay.
And about 7,000 plants are covered in 1 acre.
Okay.
Right. And these seedlings is brought from a nursery, or he is growing in his own nursery.
Okay.
The seedlings. The life of this plant is about, they're telling about 20 to 25 years.
Oh, that's excellent. So,
from the first year. Okay.
Okay. Arti, I was asking about the yield of the first year for this particular crop. Given to understand from our conversations is that it takes about 8 months in the first harvest, and then after that, maybe 90 days onwards, we get another harvest, and it becomes regular from the second year. That's the period.
Period.
Having said that, in the first harvest, what is the yield that we get?
The first harvest, you get only 1 ton.
Only okay, one ton.
Okay.
And then after that, it increases.
90 days. After 90 days, the second harvest, we take 4 to 5 tons.
That okay. Is so in the first year, he is likely to produce about 4 to 5 tons only. Only. Okay. So his investment payback starts from the second year, right?
Right.
So can you elaborate on how the produce becomes from the second
year? In the first year, when he gets that 4 to 5 tons, so there his investment is 3 lakhs. Okay.
Right.
Now based on the market price, what he's selling, he is getting about 25 rupees per kg. Okay.
Right.
So if he gets this at least 4 tons, okay, it's 4,000 kgs.
That I understood. Kgs. This is the first year basically.
First year.
So his actual income starts from the second year, right? Given an average, I think it's about 20 tons that he can make in a year.
In
right?
a year. Four tons for 90
four
days.
4 to 5 tons in a year, 4 harvests, right?
Then you convert that into 90 days into 4 or 5 times.
Yeah,
five
that's
times.
What. Yeah. I mean, roughly about 20, 25 tons he can make in a year from the second year. That's when his payback starts. Right. All right. So what's his annual cost from the second year? Let's assume second year is the year from when he actually starts making money.
So if he sells at that 5 lakh rupees, as we said, for this 4 or 5 tons, his investment is 3 lakh rupees. He makes 2 lakh rupees is the return paybacks from the second year on.
Okay, so can you elaborate about this 2 lakhs cost? Where does it?
No, the 3 lakhs cost is basically he is putting a drip irrigation, which is costing about 1 lakh.
That's the first year. First second year onwards? Second year, what's the regular cost?
Generally, second year he has to spend on the labor cost, which is about 1 lakh rupees. and fertilizer, pesticides, all this put together 60,000 to 70,000 rupees.
Okay.
So maximum it is 2 lakh.
Roughly about 2 lakhs cost.
And
said about 25 rupees
per kg
is the cost. So it works out to be an annual income of about 5 lakh rupees. I will say, and then cost about 2 lakhs. So he makes a profit of about 3 lakh rupees going forward.
Going forward.
So that's good. I mean, in the first and a half.
Second year onwards.
In 1.5 years only, the payback is coming.
Yeah.
If I'm, his initial investment is 3 lakhs, he recovers that money in the second year itself. Second year, good. So what is the life of this crop? How long?
He says it's 25 years. So okay. In the chedi, how many years better wet planning? For about
5 years for time, cut away to one sir. Pruning. Pruning.
So every 5 years he goes to the stem.
I cut off the stem. So then there is a waiting period.
Then after pruning to the root portion, it takes 4 months.
Oh, so then he has a waiting period after 5 years. So there is a 4 months waiting period. Okay. So that's again another investment and loss for him. Oh, all right. So what about, does this thing get infected with any, you know,
yeah, he was telling these mites, a lot of mites is coming.
Okay.
So he has to, at least once in 15 days, he's making a spray.
Oh.
Once in a 15 days, a spray is there. Killingla?
Right, right. But overall, the idea is that this is quite a profitable crop. Mm-hmm. But Mike, I'm coming back to a question. Why did he choose drip irrigation? What is its benefit over traditional?
Yeah, what I understood from Rupesh is that when he uses the traditional way of flood irrigation, தண்ணி வந்து எவ்வளோ மிச்சமாகுது
சார் செடிக்கு பண்ண அதில் 4 லிட்டர் கட்டினோம்னா இந்த ட்ராப்பில் வந்து 1 லிட்டர் தான்
போகுது ஸோ 1:4 இஸ் ஏபிள்
கம்மியாகுதுங்க
லேபர் ஒரு லேபர் கம்மியாகுது
அண்ட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ 1:4 இஸ் வாட்டர் சேவிங்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ ஒன் லேபர் இஸ் ஏபிள் சேவிங் ஆன் லேபர்
இஸ் லேபர்
அப்புறம் இது உரம் ஒட்டிக்கலாம்
உரம் ஒட்டிக்கலாம்
ஃபர்டிலைசர் ஆல்சோ யூ கேன்
சோ ஹி இஸ் ஹாப்பி வித் தி
ப்ரிப்பரேஷன் போட்டதுக்கப்புறம் உங்களுக்கு
நல்லா இருக்கு
ஓகே
ஓகே இஸ் ஹாப்பி வித் தி
எக்ஸலென்ட் எக்ஸலென்ட் தேங்க் யூ தேங்க் யூ தேங்க் யூ